Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Taking us quite a while to just look through a twin lake. I think we're almost done. We're in the House of Chandra. We're about done with the House of Chandra. The only problem is, how much stuff can we even hold? So we want to try to memorize... Oh, crap. Well, at least this stuff stacks. We found a chest with a lot of stuff in it. Lockpicks and arrows stack. Good to know. Hopefully, potions also stack. I'm not sure. I'm thinking that's an H for healing. We found a bunch of crap in here. This guy Chandra wanted to help us out. So we can take all this. Now, since I am the mage here... Okay, that's good for now. Alright. So we want to try to memorize these spells, which I think you just go use. Use which item? Okay, so if it fails, we're going to reload. Light one. Wrong class to use the item. Really? I guess I have to proclaim myself a magic user first. I need to find a guild. I need some kind of bag or something to hold this stuff. I am running out of room. Well, maybe I can sell these leather shoes? The robe is for wizards, I'm pretty sure, but well, I guess we're not a wizard yet because we haven't taken a level in anything. So we need to go to a guild for that, but do I need just experience? We need like 30 experience just to gain a level, so... Do I need that first? I think so. I think you gain level 1 in whatever you choose. So we have stuff. We have more stuff. I can fit 2 more items. And he can fit 4. But maybe these potions stack. That's what I'm hoping. So I will give him... Do I have potions too? I do. I thought so. I'm gonna be giving myself one. Alright. I don't want to view. I want to give or transfer to myself. I don't suppose the robes will stack. Potions are stacking, yes. Good to know. Those are obviously going to be valuable, and we're going to want a lot of them. Alright, look at... Oh. Yep, she's full. No. Knee in the group has room or can carry it. No one? Is that supposed to say no one? We really need to go sell some things or something. So it's the same kind of clothes. Can you wear leather? Let's look at this. A thief can wear it. I don't think he's technically a thief yet. Oh, he's only 19. You know, he looks like somebody from Blue Oyster Cult or something. Alright, so let's, use which item? If I go use... Well, I can't take this item off, can I? Who can use a short sword? A thief can use a short sword. One-handed. I wonder if... Yeah, we're full. We have to make our way back here, then. Hold on a second, guys. I have an itch, and it's driving me insane. Wow. Oh, God. You ever scratch an itch and it just feels inhumanly good? Okay. Now the question is, do I have anything that can stat- you know, so maybe I want to give him... Oh, I want to give me this, so I can stack it. I don't want to use it. I don't want to view it. I want to transfer this there. Okay, so now I've got an empty slot. Wrong class to use the item. Wrong class to use the item. Wrong class. Wrong class. Alright. You can't use these robes either. I think I'm gonna see if I can sell the map and book, because you don't really need it. I can't, that stinks. I can't use any of these scrolls. We need more characters. See, not only do you have a weight restriction, obviously. You see I'm weighing 16 kilograms out of 53 kilograms. But, you have slots as well. Oh, I have one of the M. That's me, right? I have one of the M. Does he have an M potion? No. Well, take your club back. You can carry one more item. I can't carry anything. Does he have boots? He has those shoes, same as me. Oh, I wonder about the torch. Cannot be used. I'm surprised he wouldn't hold the torch. Okay, we can carry one more thing. Oh, good. Let's look at this. Melee weapon. See, I mean, I could sell this. But, if we come across a paladin, we might want the paladin to have this. And the warrior would have the short sword. God, I got an itch. It's insane. I got something healing, so I'm basically scratching all around, basically, the scab. Eh, no, TMI, right? Alright, so let's give this to Silk, and now we are both completely filled up of stuff. Thank you very much. We are very grateful. How the hell do we get out of here? Does he have anything else to say? Probably not. Yeah, talk. No, there's nothing new. Oh, he did say something new. When you have read the book, you will know what has to be done. I myself am almost blind and too old to accompany you. If you come into great danger, I will try to help you. But take care. Even my powers are limited. I will not always be able to be by your side. You won't be by our side at all, because you will not join our party. But hurry now, for Lyramion is about to free Lord Tarbos. And a word of advice, look for my guild. You can certainly use a Grey Wizard, can't you? The Tower of Grey Wizards is to be found on an island close to the village of the Elves, which is to the northwest of Twin Lake. I have informed a former student of mine. She will be waiting for you in the guild and will accompany you if you like. Good luck! Yay! How do I get out of here again? Okay. Having a blast playing this guy, so let's see where the hell we are and what we have left to explore. This is a pretty big area. So if we're facing the door, we basically have to look both ways. Down here is the Chancellor. We still have to talk to him. Let's go this way then. Dead endo. So it's exit, that's his house. Alright. It's a little misleading that way. So we know where this goes. I wanna visit the Chancellor last for some reason. Looking just in case there's secret doors. What else is here? Alright. I'm pretty sure we're facing this way. We've been there. Getting to be daytime now. I like that. Okay. Does this link up to where you were? Oh. Thank God for this auto map, I just gotta tell you. Did we go through something? Wait a second. No, I said ouch. Okay. The green plaque says rafts open from 10 to 18 hours. Yeah, it's not time for rafts. Pretty sure they're not going to have anything to say anyway. Okay, we're facing an exit or something. Place is huge. Okay. I can't go up more. Okay. Hello. Have I talked to you before? Oh no. The guard says, be careful if you go into the forest north of Twin Lake. Last week, a few rangers told us they saw some orcs. Hey, you spelled orc wrong. Looks like he's saying ouch. It's funny how when you turn around, they're like always in front of you, like... Where you think you're going, huh? Where you think you're going, huh? Huh? Oh. Is it dead end then? Yes, it is. Okay, so we still have to explore here. And what's this all about? We've been there. So we pretty much explore just about everything here. Except there's a door here. Have we been there? I think so, yeah. We've been... I think this is our house, or it's the Dancing Dragon. Either one. Okay, so let's see what's up here, around this area. And the Chancellor is down there. Back through here then. Welcome to Twin Lake, the capital of Lyramion. Signed, Lord Chancellor Karwain. Now that we've been through all this, now we're welcome. Let's see, does this fill this out on the map? A little bit. What's through here? Back out? Another way out? Oh wow. Yeah, we're not ready for the big, great world. In front of you are the city gates, set in the mighty gray walls of Twin Lake, to the east and the west. The lights of Twin Lake cast reflections in the water. Interesting. Yeah, I wasn't done in the city. Alright, so that's our way out. Okay, so to the left of the sign... What am I doing? To the left, yeah, we want to go left. It's only like we even moved. Ouchies. Okay, just this empty square here. What's here? Interesting. So that's the way out then. This is a dead end. Are we ready to go to Lord Karwain then? Karwain's down here. I wonder if there's another way out of... Is that our house? I don't know. Headed the right way. I think so. No. Unless we have to go through here. I think we do. You can't even tell on a map, though. Maybe because I haven't gone through it yet? I'm just looking around. No, you can't even tell there's anything there. Chancellor. Do we go this way? I think so. That's the Guild of Warriors. Yeah, we need to head away from the guild. This way down here, I think. Yeah. Seems pretty important. We're leading us this way. Dead endos. Oh. Are you someone I've talked to before? Or a guard, I guess. The guard looks at you and says, "If you have a long journey ahead, take care you do not land in a swamp. Many people have died because of the poisonous gases. So let me give you a tip. If you ever need to cross a swamp, you should wait a while between steps and watch for bubbles. Only tread on areas where no bubbles occur and you will get through the swamp safely." Sounds lovely. Okay. Sounds like a plan. Alright. Chancellor, dead ahead. Oh, really? Oh, jeez. We're never gonna be done looking at the city. Let's head straight through then, I guess. Right, dead end. Checking for secret door or something like that. Hi, where are you? Oh, here's Lord Karwain! Yay! 52 years old, 5th level warrior. Hello. I welcome you, noble adventurers. You seem to be the right people for a special quest. Oh, goody. Quest. You see, this is a trouble. For some time, strange things have been happening in the old sewers beneath the town. Last week, I sent 2 soldiers into the sewers and have heard nothing of them since then. At the moment, I have not enough people that I can use to solve this puzzle, so I would be prepared to pay a handsome reward of 600 gold coins if you could bring me the head of the person responsible. Strange things. Okay, might not be a person. You never know. Could be a monster. Sewers. You will find the entrance to the sewers close to the cemetery at the northwest of the town. You don't know about stuff like this? Guild. Gwendolyn. Marillion. About the rose or secrets. I wonder which we should handle first, the cellar or the sewers or the wine cellar. Alright, we're done talking to him. Lord Karwain himself. Please get out of my face. Let's back up. Let's explore this area first. I think we want to go this way. Watch where you put that sword, mister. You have to walk all over just to map it. Okay. We've mapped this area. That's a dead end. Alright. Alright, let's go back out. Hello there. Did I talk to you yet? Yes, I did. Is this where we came in? No, this is something else. Alright. Jeez. It's a big area. A big honking city. Okay. It's satisfying mapping this out though. Oh, look at all these doors. Holy crap. We're back over here. Have I talked to you? Yep. Have I been here? Yes. Do it. These walls all look the same, man. Okay, so we came up here. I've been there. Finally. Found my way into a new area. This is a dead end. Gonna test it. I don't know if there are secret walls or not. Nothing here, just this stuff. Okay, so the only place we have left to look at is here. Pretty much I'm gonna do an about face. I'm gonna do an about face and head over. That would be right at that point. Right? Yeah. I already did about face. Okay, we're headed right for something. we got some doors. We've been there. This way we want to go then? Yeah. Dead end. Dead end. See if there's anything here. Go through here. I hear nothing. Didn't mean to hit that. This is huge. Ah, dead end. Nothing of interest. This is straight up. More dead endo. A lot of dead endo, okay. I think we have mapped the entire city, finally. I don't even know what we're up to, episode 5, 6, something like that. Insane, we want to go find the general store. What the hell that is? We need to get back out. Where are we now? Yeah, nah. Just heading out. Yeah, that's about face. I need to head through this then, don't I? Going up, yes. We need to turn. This way? Yeah. This is out of all this crap. What is this? Guild of Warriors. Okay, so which one's the general store? That's a good question, isn't it? We got one here. One there. Rafts. Huh. Are they open yet? Might be open though. Just want to take a look at them. Okay. Nothing much to do. I mean, you're giving them gold or you're leaving. Not buying a raft yet. So this is rafts. I can't mark it on my map. Okay, so I'm gonna head down. It's gonna be one of these two. This way, I think. I hope. Yes. I want to sell some stuff. That's the Guild of Warriors again. Alright. just gonna move around that bump. Merchandise of all types, excellent. Exactly what I was looking for. View which item. Alright, how do I... What do you want to sell to me? Okay, good. To do it, but we don't. Yeah. How about, I will not buy that Chandra's book. I will not buy that map of Lyramion. Damn it. Take these leather shoes then. For that, I will give you 3 gold. Yeah, we'll rip off. For that, I will give you 17 gold. Okay, we have 2 of them. I'm gonna sell one. We need some space. I can't memorize these things yet, unfortunately. Okay. Can I change to you? What do you want to sell to me? I want to sell the chainmail. I hope I don't regret this. I'm going to sell one of the leathers. Definitely not selling the mace. Or the short sword, or definitely not these potions, the buckler. Alright. Well, we didn't sell that much. Well, we got plain clothes. Do you want to give the merchants... Do you want to give the merchant items which belong to you? Are they talking about the things I already sold? That's buying. That's selling. Looking at items. That's redistributing your gold. Will I give my gold? Give my gold to... Give how much gold exit. I guess it's just making sure that we are selling the items. Let me make sure. I sold 1 robe and shoes. Okay. So we have leather... I have leather boots. He has shoes. Okay, so we have an extra pair of shoes. Don't we? Did I sell them? I thought I saw a thing of shoes. Another pair of regular shoes. No? Or maybe we can sell things that we have on our person. I thought we would have to unequip it first. We don't have shoes. Maybe I did sell them. Or maybe I'm just going insane. We need torches, that's for sure. If I get full with something, I'm just gonna dump the map and the book. Alright. That's it for today. We sold stuff. I don't know. We might try to mess with the stuff in the wine cellar next. Actual combat, and then we'll check out the sewers. I just gotta find out where this, figure out where this stuff was in the first place. I think. That's the way back to the graveyard, I'm pretty sure. That might be the Dragon Inn. Dragon's Dance. Let me just go look really quick. That's the food. It's a right. House of Family. Yeah, it's not here. I hit that instinctively and I just walked right out. That was cool. So this is the House of the Family. So the Dragon's Dance is probably that. Let's move out, make a left, and then a right. I just want to get there. That's it. Yeah. I'll keep going. I keep trying to hit the other mouse button, it doesn't work that way. Okay, make a right. I'm facing a wall, so I'm gonna make a left. You guys gonna hear this music in your sleep, aren't you? Oh, that's the, sewer. So where's the Dragon Dance? I'm guessing that's it. You know what? We'll see if we can deal with the sewer next episode. I'm assuming he gave us a key? Or is there a key? I think we just... The keys to the gate are to be left with the Lord Chancellor. Well, if we can't get in, we'll head to the Dragon Dance Inn, which is probably to the south, I'm guessing. This is facing north. I'm guessing there? Well, that might be the entire way out. That might be the entire way out of the city. I don't know where this place is. I'm looking for the Dragon Dance in. And I thought it was just a regular door. Maybe it's that. Or did we just come from there? Sheesh. I don't even know. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we hopefully do some fighting. And explore. And have fun. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.